2020 Teddy Bear Cookie. Hi everyone and welcome to the Cookie Couture, where flavor and design collide. Today I'm going to share with you how I decorated a teddy bear cookie and how I dress up that little teddy bear. If you're new here in my channel, please don't forget to subscribe and push the notification button so you don't miss the next video. So I'm super excited to share this tutorial with you and let's get started. For this project you will need white edible pearls, silver shimmering sugar, a watercolor palette, black edible marker, a squeezing bottle with decorating tip number 3 filled up with brown floating consistency icing, a pastry bag with the decorating tip number 1.5 filled up with white medium consistency icing, a little bit of flesh tone and black floating consistency icing, and that's it. For this teddy bear, first I am going to use an edible marker to kind of like trace my design. I'm doing this just for the body, okay? Now I have here browned floating consistency icing and I'm going to use a decorating tip number 3 and I am going to outline all my sweet teddy bear and I am going to start floating the inside of the head. Put it in the little body. And I'm gonna let it dry for a little bit and later on I am going to fill up the hands and that part so they can look separate, okay? Very well, now our teddy bear is getting drier and I'm going to put the little eyes using a wood stick. And also using a wood stick I'm gonna put a little flesh tone icing here. We're gonna let it dry a little bit more and then we're gonna put the legs and the arms. Now that the center is almost dry, we're gonna put some icing in the arms. We are going to let it dry and also we are going to outline all the border of the cookie. And when it's dry, we're going to finish with all the other details. Our little teddy bear is completely dry, as you can see. It looks very cute. Now it's time for me to make the little dress. Using neon bright yellow and I'm gonna pop up the bubbles and I'm gonna fill up the dress and the little shoe. Thank you. zipper purse for the shoes and for the bottoms of the dress. Very good. Now we're gonna do some other decorations in this little teddy bear. Now I'm going to use this silver shimmer sugar to add some details to the dress. If you want, you can put a little bow also. Looks so adorable. Look at this. Perfect for a baby shower or for any other celebration. Very good. I am going to add some final touches to this cutie. I am going to use an edible marker, and that's it. Our cutie is ready. Okay guys, this is it for today. I hope that you really like this video, and if you like it, please give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. Follow me on my social media, and if you're new here in my channel, please don't forget to subscribe and push the notification button. See you until next time guys. Bye bye.